So here's a quick setup to WooCommerce POS, and now we are on the plugins page. We'll quickly click on the settings. As you are able to see, this is the general configurations. Under that, we have the POS panel configuration, in which we have selected the centralized stock inventory. Moving forward, we have already created a payment method by the name of Stripe. We can edit and delete the same. Next up, we have the invoice template that is also we have created with the edit and delete option. Moving forward, now we have the outlet section. Here we'll add a new outlet. We'll add the basic details like name, address, select the invoice template, and then the payment option. We'll click on the save outlet. Now back to outlet section again. We'll click on manage outlet. Under that, we are able to see the POS status is disabled. We'll quickly enable all the products. We'll click on apply. And you're able to see now the products are enabled. We'll quickly move to the user section and create a new user. We'll add a username, select the outlet for that, its first name, last name, its telephone number, its email, and then set the password. By adding all these details, we click on save user. Now moving forward to the POS front end, we'll enter the username and its password. So once it is loaded, we'll enter some of the amount in the opening drawer. We'll click on OK and we are able to see the products. We'll quickly add one product to cart and click on pay. We'll enter the amount and confirm payment and generate invoice. So now we have the option to print invoice. Yeah, that was pretty much about how you can print an invoice and set up the POS.